All right, today's video, we got the door latch for the front passenger door we're going to replace. If the door doesn't open, well, I think it opens now, but it's intermittent. We'll get the door open and then we'll replace the latch in there. I'll show you how to do that. I also want to do the YouTube thing. You know, be sure you subscribe. I think my next goal might be 5,000 subs. I think it'll be the next goal. I don't know what I'll do for that, but I'll think of something. Let's get into it. We got our latch part here. All right, so it's not opening from the outside, but it was opening from the inside. So let me get that going. Let me see if I can set the camera up someplace good. Got the stuff to disconnect here. The wire connect. This one down here. The tab. And for the handle itself here. Just a little clip. The old door panel gets out of the way. So I'll take this back out and put it on the door. These are the clips that hold the door. I have new ones too if they break, which a lot of the time they do, especially if it's cold out. Today's not cold, but I don't know where that flung off to, but I got another one I can put there. They just attach on the back side of the door like these. They just kind of slide into place. So that was this one that was so now one of the things to do with the door latch is we got to have the window out of the way. So I'm gonna take this piece off here, real simple, and now I'm gonna have to hook the door back up to roll the window down, because you got these two holes here to roll the window down to see the screws in there, so we can detach the window. So you can see the screws. So this one, you just want to loosen. Don't take it all the way out. This one, we're going to take all the way out. Take out. It's that little clamp. You don't want to take that all the way out. It can be a pain to put back in. Let's move that window to the back seat. So now we want to do the latches and stuff on here. The side. Which is this little piece here. It's just like the rear door. Unscrewed it. Take my needle nose and see the little ridge there. I'm just gonna pull it back a little bit, just up to the end, flip out of the way. You don't need to take it all the way out. And now this will come up because that's what it was screwed into right there. Now this has a button on the handle, so there's going to be a wire. The wire's back here. You can see a little tab comes off. Comes out, it'll kind of click into place. And you can just disconnect it. You can see the tab to disconnect it right there. T30 here. The battery's going. Okay.
Let's take all these off.
Little tab here was in there, so that's what was holding it up. So now we got latch here. Push these rubber things through with the wire cable. The other hand screwdriver. Wires all wrapped up because of the door handle piece. So these are just kind of wrapped around, hooked in. So this part's going to stay the same, so there's
can replace this here. And flip it. See, that's where the window was sliding. The window slides through. Thinking about getting a little logo on here and then selling these and they're handy. I know if you're interested in that. So here's the latch, this is the part we're replacing. New one. Okay, well, so now we gotta put it back together. Slide back in its position. Don't forget to plug this back in. Put the wheel back. Gave it to me, it was already in the middle of something, so I couldn't get to it right away. Now they're all on me. I think it wasn't my fault. Now we can get this back in the door. Slack to move the door around. place. Window glass back in. Window up and down function to make sure it's not sticking or rubbing back on. That seems to be working good. Plug all our stuff back in. Better view over here.
It's probably gonna be easier if you have it the door right here to lock.
Yeah.
So that little screw down there has this little cover. You pop that open with the little screwdriver I always use. We got no other pieces laying around. Looks like we're all back together. Now I'll test it out and make sure it's working.
So I gotta take this door panel off. I forgot to put these little covers on. It's not really that big a deal. And I forgot to do this clip back in there. So take that back off and do things again. So these little covers were on the window. I don't know how many was saying something to your screen like, you forgot this. They're the ones that were paying attention. Little covers back on. Oops, little clip. This is the new one. I don't know where the other one went. Now we can put it back on. It up. These gaskets will, we'll twist it, it's fine, the window will take care of that. Tap all those clips in, put that screw back in. And then we'll test the latch and make sure it's working. Everything's back together. The outside latch is working. Oh, the car's on. That's why the button's not doing anything. So it beeped when I pushed it. That means it's connected. So everything's working good now. I think we're good to go and send her on its way. So if you liked that video, please subscribe. It costs you nothing and means everything to me. You can keep making videos and get better content on here as things progress. Find a groove. And I'm trying to get a store together. I don't know if I'm going to be able to do original Hyundai parts, which I'd like to. I have to look into logistics of that. But I do, maybe I'll try to get a link on there to get something for one of the shirts I designed now. Like the intro screen or whatever I put on a shirt. I don't got much else to...